At the moment, the evaluation of concussion is only made by a clinical evaluation of signs and symptoms reported. Very often, players or children tend to minimize the symptomatology because they want to remain in the competition. The conventional neuroimaging techniques like CT scan or MRI cannot be used to diagnose properly because, by definition, concussion does not present any abnormality in the structure of the brain. Having a biomarkers is so important because we need to early identify the concussion in order to remove players from the field to avoid a second concussion. It's also important to have a biomarkers to monitor the recovery of the players, so to decide when it's safe to return to player.